only in one thing India scores exactly 100 years ahead of China. आप जानते कौन से सब्जेक्ट में? बाकी सब कुछ में तो हम पीछे हैं ना? We are exactly 99 years ahead of China in one international respect, in the Nobel Prize. We got it 99 years before China. That's a fact. China got it only 2 years ago. तो एक चीज में तो कहीं ना कहीं हम आगे हैं. तो the man who got it all together would have hated his image to be considered on such a high level. Like a true humanitarian person, he never wanted himself to be projected or even his image to be projected. He wanted his thoughts to be projected, his ideas to be projected, but not himself. Let me try to explain Tagore in the context of the literary perspective. Let us come back exactly 100 years ago, or maybe a little more. If you notice, we had just moved out from what we call the Mughal regime to the early part of the British regime. Just about 40-50 years. 1857 was the Indian War of Independence. 1861 he was born. Within a few years, by 15 he had started writing, so the memory was fresh. The dress that our people wore in Bengal at that time was a abab. It was the, they had this a dress beneath that we all had to wear it. It was called the jubba underneath and the achkan or abab over it. It was mandatory for us. Pata nahi itne garmi mein kaise pehante the, but Ram Mohan Rao, if you look at his picture, he has that dress. And he also has the dress of the wakil of the Mughal court. Have you seen Ram Mohan Rao's picture? Upar headdress. बाप दादा भी हमारे घर में भी ऐसा है. आई हैव ऑल्सो इनहेरिटेड वन ड्रेस. आई इनहेरिटेड बिकॉज आई वॉज 6 फीट. माई ग्रैंड फादर वॉज 6 फीट. आई गॉट इट. माई ब्रदर डिडंट गेट इट. दे वर आइदर टॉलर और शॉर्टर. नाउ दिस वाज द ट्रांजिशन फ्रॉम द मोगल रिजीम और द मोगल इन्फ्लुएंस रिजीम टू द अर्ली कॉलोनियल पीरियड. इवन द ड्रेस कंटिन्यूड टू रिमेन द सेम. Farsi was still accepted as the language of the literate. English was trying to gain ground. This is the period when he appeared. Sanskrit literature, which was the predominant literature among the Hindu scholars, was always in poetic form. Prose had not come about. That's the first thing you have to remember. And just two to three centuries before, the different regional languages were coming out. Only one mother language was old enough to challenge Sanskrit, and that is Tamil. Other than that, all the regional languages coming out of the womb of either Tamil or Sanskrit. And they were all thoroughly affected by religious sayings, by a deep religious thought, or by poetry, chand, matching words. The first persons to break this matching word, jo hum jaise aam aadmi se sadharan bhasha mein baat kare, the first person to break it on the national scene was, frankly speaking, Michael Madhusudan Dutt. He was a precursor of this. He broke down this way of speaking, because aadmi aam aadmi zaban mein aadmi baat kare to dil ki baat kare. Isme wo chand word kahan hai bhai? Why are you complicating life? Prose was his first contribution. Prose. Even Urdu was then confined to shayari, was confined to music and flowery words. To make it very simple language of the masses, that was one of his first contribution literature. this contribution in literature was looked down upon by the university. It was not welcomed. Till 1910 or 11, I have been very trying to get a paper. Calcutta University every year gave a prose from Tagore saying that isko should Bangla mein likhiye zara. Please correct this incorrect Bengali. Nobody knows it. If you go back to the history, his first language was challenged by the scholars of Calcutta University, like it was challenged everywhere. Any new thing is challenged. And Calcutta University, which prides itself as such a big university, such an old university, far from welcoming him, actually boycotted him. Till 1910, in Bangla literature, a piece from Tagore would be given and said, please translate this into proper Bengali. It is only in 1911 that they stopped it. But 1912 they wanted to put it. Tak wo khabar pahunch gaye ki ye sadat sahab log kahin unko khitab na de de. 1913 tajab ho comes up to Nobel Prize. 14 mein sharm ki wajah se they stopped using it. 2014, Calcutta University invites him for the first time. This is the conflict, and finally the Bangla that is spoken today is a simple one-to-one Bangla. Usme na koi flowery hai, na koi shabd hai, na jyada Sanskritic word hai, na koi complications hai. Aam janta jaisi baat kari, that's all.